fucking on!
Good. I'll head up to the top.
Shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. All right, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
If the second transmitter's trashed.
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Kareem, I'm at the second antenna tower. The fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be a weak thing. Probably his son Christmas. I find them tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What the fuck do you want?
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to?
For Rice.
Rice?
I won't do this anymore!
Did you keep your voice down?
I don't care who hears me!
Please stop. What's wrong with you? Alive here.
Dad, these guys are killers!
Yes.
with it. Still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle.
Hey, Kareem. Second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right. Wants to know.
My name is Troy. I lead a small...
The job's done. Now it's time to get back.
What?
Can I get some...
Did
look.
You... This be... Talk to...
I can't say I'm surprised that Ryze went back on his word. Can't say I'm surprised that Ryze went back on his word, but the GR...
When you run out of food...
Yeah? Which one?
But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a co-op.
I can't say I'm surprised that Ryze went back on his word, but the GRE won't let me just...
Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out. By the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
You won't get any more attitude.
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect the tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
A lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of antacid. Much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.